This is facing north. I'm sorry, actually, this is facing a little southeast right now. That's the farmhouse right there from video number one. And our ley line, well, let me try to point it out here. I had intended to find another spot to show it, but here I can show the ley line coming out of Fairhill Park. All right. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right up here. I see, it's right there. That is a cell phone tower. Yeah, you can see the white of it right there. That's a cell phone tower. And right below the cell phone tower is a tall tree at the very peak, the rounded peak of a hill that forms the ridge line. The hill itself stands out. All right, and so our ley line runs down through here, runs right across these woods here. I would love to investigate, but there's no pass up there. It comes right down this hill, right here, and that's about where I was standing yesterday in video one, and it runs right through and right down. And you can see a couple of the open areas, but not many as it runs that way, and it runs due east. Okay, so I was right there yesterday, and that would probably be facing due south right now. Okay, I'm going to try to cut one more down here. There's a spot at which I can get in there. Actually, it's going to be sort of behind these trees. That'll be the next video. So this is video three, ley line hunting in Fairhill Park.